Business Espino. Number 32, Jeff Miranda. Number 3.
Sta Lucia, Realty, Powerade goes a change in his mind. Dennis Espino on.
He's been hitting that shot, partner. They've been giving him that.
3-point shot, Kabahog, mulalas. Tapik na palit si Boy Kabahog. Goes inside, binigay kay Espino, one pick, goes under, what a move!
Gustong matchup ni Coach ni Jaworski at ni Coach Chot Reyes.
Inside pass, this Dennis Espino. Nas na buenas, buenas pa siya doon dahil bumalik yung ball. And it's a close one. At the dome. Pasa, naagaw ni Dennis Espino na naman.
Wait for his teammates.
Dennis Espino, nabitawan, tuloy-tuloy.
It's adding fourth quarter.
Both teams also gearing up for a strong finish. Medyo nag-taper off ang action dito. Dennis Espino, two fakes, goes up. Good move, what a move.
And Espino.
Tawagan ng foul. At ngayon, si Dennis Espino will check in para kay Kenny Redfield. Medyo bibigyan yata ng konting pagpapalamig itong si Kenny Redfield.
And Dennis Espino, taga-Pampanga at galing sa University of Santo Tomas. First by Dennis is good. Bronzy Dennis was also a member of the all-defensive team together with Chris Jackson, Marlo Aquino, Ray Evangelista, and Patrick Fran. Kasali rin siya sa Mythical Five. With Daniel DePonso, Olsen Rosella, Danny Siegel, and Ali Peak. Ang pang ating Mythical Five. So, two. Kalamangan ng Sta Lucia Realty in the closing seconds of the second quarter. Ito si Dennis Espino, iniunti-unti si Dorian Peña. Banda na sumalik sa lupa, ito si Dorian Peña talaga eh.
Gusto niya pagka may
pick. The time that he's got to work. Kabahog nakalusot sa kanyang bantay, nilabas ki Dennis Espino, lumap. Hopkins, crossover move. Naharangan ni Espino pero tinawagan ng foul.
That should be the... Hingatin itong
fans. Limpot nasa gitna. Left and right move. Napunta kay Dennis Espino. Sumaksak. Napakalalim. Inilabas kay Jun Reyes. Jump shot from the keyhole. Yes. Nawala si Kenny Redfield.
Well, kaya naman nila yan na sanay sila nawala si Red.
17. Jason Webb. Dennis Espino. Dalawang fake. Inilabas. Jun Limpot. Bumaybay ng baseline.
True. Kanya na dapat yung rebound pero nabitawan sa baseline.
He could have waited for a better opportunity.
Oh. Dennis Espino tumira sa labas. Off the hands ni Tyron Hopkins. Walang aling. Napakahaba nitong quarter na to.
Bagong play nun mga tinawag that time by Sta Lucia. It winds up with Espino having the ball.
Sumaksak sa gitna and gets a good jump hook. 5 rebounds at dalawang personal foul. 1-on-1 move, Espino. Kabila naman, 10 points in the game, 6 in the fourth quarter.